It maxes out at 3. Doesn't make me do everything, just makes me have to be active in these things. Alright, let's go to upgrades, let's see what we got. 2000. Charge rate. Alright, now let's go.
If I don't end this standoff, people are gonna die.
No more tricks. Now you must.
Look at that body. Those physics. That should be everyone upstairs.
Seismic blast. Let's not fight. Ah, never mind. Let's fight.
Just trying to hit you.
Not again.
You are all flesh and no substance.
Spidey doesn't play favorites. Neither does the seismic blast.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill you eventually.
You're not. All right, you're not good.
Batman system.
Come, Spider-Man. Let's see what you can do. Stronger.
Come on.
Are you deliberately moving really slowly? Is this like some sort of mime thing?
You are all flesh and no substance.
Spider slam! I'm still experimenting with the catchphrases. What do you think?
Today you die.
Yeah, this is fun.
Bugle never gets pictures of me winning like this.
Oh, there they are. All right. I just realized I can heal if I hold down, so.
Did your mom tell you you could be anything you want? Because she was wrong.
All right, B.
It's like a bouncy house, am I right?
Get him!
Way.
It is different fighting man to man, huh?
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking bad guys in the face is fun.
Disarmed.
Come to pop.
No more tricks. Now you must fight.
Could be worse. I could be Mucus Man.
And he's dead. And nobody's immune to seismic toss.
Can you at least say some fun bad guy things like, curse you, Spider? I love
it. I thought I pressed Y.
This is why they call me amazing.
Yep. This is how you play the game.
I was in the zone. I
was really scared. And watch, because I'm missing one, that I prioritized one of these before the other. My heroic level is going to go down after it just went up. Watch.
A violent shootout between police and criminals was ended by Spider-Man.
No, damn, it goes all the way up. I'll be damned.
Just what I wanted. Who can resist that?
Gotta heal myself up here. I want to do this. Oh, no.
Funny how when crime's up, it's my fault. And when it's down, everyone forgets I exist.
Never seen anything like that.
Oh, there you go. Come on. There you go.
Now that sooner or later, guys like this always make a mistake.
Might be a menace really quick here. Really fucking quick.
Yeah. The home for troubled kids burned down. Someone had chained up all the fire exits. The windows had bars over them to keep people like me in. But I was already outside. I watched their eyes through the window as they realized they were trapped. All the kids who tortured me laughed at me. The teachers, guards, and doctors. We all learned a lot that day, especially me.
Cool. Almost instantly, I like that. We're not going to make it in time for that. So what we can do to get our thing up, we'll go here. Oh, it's probably going to take me somewhere else, but whatever. Ah, it's just a balancing act. It's not really... It's not even vital for the gameplay, and I...
Now that's fun!
That's what I don't like about it. It doesn't make me a better person, doesn't actually determine anything. It's just something to make you busy. It's busy work. I hate busy work.
Hey, Spider-Man! What do I gotta do, beg? Okay, I'm begging.
I feel like I have to mash X here.
Hurry! I can't hold it for long!
Bullshit. You can fight the Hulk. You can do that for a long time. I'm just sliding around here.
Remember, I am not a horse. Do not kick me. Time for alternative transportation. That'll wake you up.
Hey, look, that's where Electro dude is from. Oh, can't jump that high. Who remembers this from the movie, right? Am I right? Then he was like, whoa, dog, don't step on that, dog. And he went, bang. And then dubstep started playing and everything. It was so cool.
I'm always awesome. Sometimes I'm extra awesome.
Okay, I guess I'm going this way now. This is my life.
Those dudes stuck in traffic hate us right now.
Take him in. Take him in, boys. Take him in. Now it's a balancing act. Watch. I gain stuff and I'm about to lose stuff too.
The shaken victim said, if Spider...
Because that's about to go down. But I'm going to go do this. I want to do everything. So much to do. You can't possibly do all this without becoming a menace. They set you up for failure. I'm just gonna go talk to Kraven. Fuck this.
Ha!
there.
Ah, oh, this is a pretty badass building. That's a badass building here. I wish there was a little tech hidden here or something.
I'll take that. Now that's fun.
Okay, I can do this one, I guess. I hate busy work, though. I really do. That's what really pisses me off. This is just busy work. It's not actually playing the game. It's not making the game any better.
Those people won't be able to breathe for long.
Whatever. You know, whatever. At least I have my suit of anti...
Get down and cover your mouth.
Fire.
I'm on my way.
Alright, I'm just gonna run through.
Please! I'm trapped in here!
Just a few more seconds.
Nope. Alright.
With my luck, now I'll get busted for smoking in public.
Thank you. I couldn't have lasted much longer.
Please, I need assistance!
I'm coming. Keep calling out.
Only one at a time, guys. One at a time. Spidey doesn't have time for all of you.
That was a brave thing you did.
There's only two? It's just two women and one guy.
The grateful survivors say no one but Spider-Man could have possibly...
It's getting repetitive. It's really getting repetitive. I can do this.
You know, I'd love to know how the task force is going to stop the crime wave when all they ever do is come after me.
You've got to be one sick puppy to do this.
This is it. This is what I'm doing.
Excellent. Only a real sicko signs his work like that.
No, go up the wall. Go up the wall.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm always awesome. Sometimes I'm extra awesome.
Come on, catapult.
Seatbelts. Oh yeah.
Okay, we're going this way now. We're going that way now too. Okay. This is my life.
I'm starting to wonder why anyone would keep working at Oscorp.
Thank you, Hero Level 2. Thank you for letting me know. Unfortunately, this was closer.
That's some serious heat. Gotta find the people quick.
Just let them be on the rooftop. Don't let me. I have to go inside the building again. This building keeps catching on fire. That's supposed to be like Norman Osborn or something. Okay, so there's one right there. No one upstairs. We'll do this first, I guess.
On my way. Hold on.
Hey, we got people trapped in here.
Thanks, brother. I mean that.
I ain't your buddy, pal.
What do you say we get out of here?
I already did this fire mission, man. This is getting... It's getting repetitive.
Don't worry, I'll get you out.
And die.
Very nicely done.
Okay. Now go up the building, you dumbass.
Every second counts.
We got people trapped by the flames!
Did it. Last one.
For real, bro. Thanks, mucho.
Not this one. Okay, I guess it is this one. My bad.
Just a few more seconds.
Someone please help me!
Can they start, like, doing water yet or something? I'd really love if they started doing the water thing that they tend to do, you know? Girl gamer, I don't have time to heal, man. I gotta go from objective to objective just so I don't become a menace.
Are praising Spider-Man's efforts, calling them well.
Although, that is a good idea. So I think I'm gonna just... And then I can rescue a civilian, wherever they might be.
This just in, webs need something to stick to.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Hey, Spidey, I need a friend real bad.
This is new. I like this.
I can feel it.
What am I doing?
Really.
I could have crushed him.
Now hold on tight.
I have to go all the way over here. Like I don't already got shit I gotta do.
I shouldn't have had that burrito.
Thanks for letting me know, because I'm the one in front of you. Oh my god.
The shaken victims.
I'm all the way over here. All right, I don't care. I don't care about anyone anymore. It's the first time in a long time it was full. Not anymore though.
Not sure what I was aiming at there.
Gonna be more CK shit, man. Not even gonna be cool. Oh, nope, never mind. Nope, that's not the right button. That's not the right button either. That's not the right button.
Busted.
Well, let's play the audio log then.
I can check that. One off my list.
Man, I'm really losing all my street cred here.
Who can resist that?
Let's play some audio logs.
I was maybe 6 years old. dog die after it got hit by a car. There was something in its eyes I couldn't look away from. What did it see while its life slipped away? I wanted to know. I had to know. My grandma was old. She was gonna die soon anyway, so I just sped up the process, pushed her down the stairs. But by the time I got to her, she was already dead. So I decided I was just gonna have to do it again.
I like this guy.
Mencken to Ravencroft agents. Your duties at the Ravencroft Institute are to continue. While Norman Osborn has passed on, our cutting-edge research can still have benefits. While I do not expect any resistance from the doctors at Ravencroft, a reminder that without Oscorp's funding, they would lose their jobs should quiet any complaints. Once again, you are to report solely to me on all Ravencroft-related matters.
Alright, I'm gonna get that comic, and I'm gonna talk to Craven.
Just what I wanted. Wonder what Jonah Jameson complained about before I came along. Traffic?
That was badass. That's exactly what I was trying to do. Okay, this game redeemed itself a little.
I knew you would come.
Yeah, well, don't get any ideas about me being your sidekick. But I'm on the trail of the Carnage Killer, and tracking's a little out of my wheelhouse.
Ah, yes, the Killer. I thought he might be you. But I have watched you, and I see that you are no madman.
You spied on me?
Only briefly. There is much a hunter can learn from observation. I see. The way you carry yourself like a lost child. You lack someone to guide you, to help you become a man. I have no son of my own. I do not want my legacy to die with me. I can make you the ultimate hunter. Let us work together to find this Carnage Killer and suppress the crime wave. Let us do together what we could not do alone.
I'm still gonna operate on my own.
Of course, as will I. But we will be there for each other when it is needed.
I sent you an address. There is a back alley from which the Russians move stolen Oscorp equipment to a safe house. Use the little fish to catch the big ones.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
It is tempting to catch the easiest prey, but in our case, the most obvious criminals are the most inconsequential. Wait. Follow them. See where they go.
I get that, but I'm not gonna let anyone get hurt. If I see these guys threatening someone's life, they're going down. Give them this. The way these guys hustle all over the city, they're getting one heck of a cardio workout.
Often the higher level criminals will lead you to legitimate businesses that serve as a front to launder the illegal income. It is here you will find their bosses who pretend at respectability.
I have to admit, Craven, all this is leading me to the big fish I never used to find before. Thanks. Every crook in New York is afraid of the Carnage Killer. When I find where they're holed up, it'll be like one-stop shopping.
You are learning, but stealth is crucial. Even you cannot find.
Am I supposed to take pictures of them? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing here? I guess I am.
Great composition.
I didn't know that. Perfect.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Just the image I wanted. Excellent.
If we don't have everything ready when the truck arrives, we'll be in big trouble.
Gotta get a photo of that crate of Oscorp tech, so I can trace it.
This crate is heavier than your mother!
If you drop that, I'm not taking the blame for you! Quick, get the crate loaded before someone sees us!
Great composition.
That Oscorp tech will go to their superiors. Do not lose sight of it.
I'll stick to it like, well, me.
Boop.
Can't lose that truck. It's my ticket to the Russian secret clubhouse.
Buckle up! Fasten your seatbelt!
I'm losing them. Gotta catch up. Can't let that truck out of my sight.
Okay. Okay. Ah, man. So apparently... I'm going to be playing this
Craven's
game.
Tips are paying off. I get the feeling there are a lot of bad guys in there. I better keep a low profile.
Oh, this is going to be a fucking pain in the ass to do. No, 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 no. Not going to play this tonight. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. My stream is about over, technically. I'm going to just kind of skip out on this little hideout here. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of there. What is back button do? That? Okay. I knew that. Yeah, so you guys, thank you for watching. Better luck next time when finding a video on The Amazing Spider-Man 2. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.